Breaking overnight, Geneva police say two people are dead and another person is hurt after a multi-vehicle crash involving a tow truck. It happened early this morning at the intersection of Kirk Road and Fabian Parkway. Still no word on what caused the crash, but the intersection will be closed while police investigate.